one oxygen mask. Someone's passing out.
So we go up on some big mountain. It's in 4,000 meters high.
We flew 14 hours to Buenos Aires. Then we took a plane today, 2 hours. We landed, then we took the Red Bull plane for an hour. Now we out here. We are out here.
I don't know what to expect here, really. Mind's wide open, let's just see what's possible, I guess.
This trip just keeps getting more and more surreal. We're riding our bikes on what appears to be the moon.
Es muy loco pensar que el BMX te lleve a un lugar como este, que está en el medio de la nada. Imagínate, en ningún lugar has visto una transición hecha por, sabes, por lava volcánica. Esta es espuma de lava.
So tired, buddy.
So hot. The air, it's really thin, and I live at sea level, so everything just takes more effort.
De ahí lo que se va a escoger va a ser un rider, el mejor rider overall, el que pudo andar en todos los lugares que decidimos.
It's pretty rad, this event, we're all judging each other.
Después vamos a tener el mejor truco.
Usually at a big contest you have a big crowd of people and then you have like 60 seconds to do like a run, but here we've got like 3 days to just kind of cruise around.
A lo más lejos que puedan mirar es transiciones, sin saltos, water pipe. Son perfectos. Increíble, nunca experimenté nada así.
If it was any other trip, it's, you know, if you're hurt, you're hurt. But this is a once in a lifetime opportunity. Yeah, it's worth kind of pushing it a little bit for that.
Broken pedals.
Ya estaba intentando 300 table to barking. O sea, de verdad me frustré demasiado. Me refrescó la cabeza, fui y después dos, tres intentos más y me salió, así que.
Trick goes to a 360 tailwhip to bar spin to down your dip.
For the winner, very first Red Bull Rampart and I goes to Ben Hennis.
So happy to win overall. Really, really stoked. Oh, once in a lifetime, I'm like, feel so blessed to be able to come here and have just friends, got the win. I'm happy, really happy.